textured. For Linux libraries, it's got mirrors. I'm not playing up the mirrors too big in this video. They may be somewhere. Color fog, if you want to call it that. Here we have a picture of a forest from Minecraft. Anyway, you can see the frame rate is pretty good. This is on a Threadripper 1950X. Physical cores, 32 threads. So, what I've developed and coded is, you can think of it like a printer page in three dimensions. So, Ray Tracer, whose data structure that it traces is, you can stroke at basically any size subdivision. You can stroke, you can take cubes and draw them into, go now.